if you look at the way globally the situation is aligning, the new president-elect Joe Biden will be multilateral in his impulse, similar values within the European Union and indeed within the United Kingdom. To me, it makes sense that that alignment should be should create a momentum towards reaching an agreement here. But it will be very, very difficult.
Hello.
Zum Thema, also der Kompromiss, der jetzt ausgearbeitet wurde von
der Welcher? Wir haben so, that it's a very sensitive topic for some of the countries and we have also to be solidar. I don't know if it would harm that much the UK if there is an opening in question of fishing. But for me to stick together the 27 on the different topics, it's what is important. What is important for one country is important for